Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing well. So in this video, I'm going to show you 6 of the best ways on how you can make money online as a teenager. Now before we begin, I would appreciate it if you can hit the subscribe button below this video to support my channel. So my channel, The Real World, this is all about finding ways on how you can make money, whether it's online or offline, wherever you are in the world. Whether you have an old smartphone, an old computer, laptop, as long as you have access to the internet, we'll definitely find a way for you to make money online. So just make sure to subscribe to my channel as I'm uploading videos regularly and daily so that you can keep yourself updated. Okay, so let's get started. First way for you to earn money online as a teenager is by becoming a streamer. So I'm pretty sure most of you are familiar with Twitch.tv. So this website is a platform that allows you to stream, as long as you follow their guidelines, you stream a lot of things. At the moment, they are, there are a lot of streamers that are streaming for games. You'll see here, just chatting as, Call of Duty, World of Warcraft, Counter-Strike, Minecraft, Overwatch, League of Legends, Dota, those kinds of games. So I'm pretty sure that if you know a game or two that you're really passionate about, you can go ahead and create an account on Twitch. And as you build your audience, okay, if they subscribe to your channel, basically the audience are paying subscriptions every month so that they can access your channel. If they subscribe to your channel, you'll get paid that part of that subscription per month. So let's say you have 100 subscription and you get, let's say, paid $5 per subscription times 100, you get paid $500 per month. So, just an example. And on top of that, while you're streaming, your audience can donate or can give you like tips, okay, while you're streaming. Say you're playing Call of Duty or playing Counter-Strike and you did some clutch, which is spectacular, and your audience really got amazed by what you just did. Most probably they will give you some tips. Okay, so you go ahead and give it a try. I'm pretty sure you've heard of this website. Okay, next is blogging. So if you go to WordPress.org, there are other CMS available like Wix, Squarespace, and so on. But the huge chunk of the internet right now, a huge part of it came from WordPress.org. This is self-hosted, meaning you're the one who owns it. You're the one who's hosting it using a third party. So how this works is you create a blog. I would suggest if you're a starter, you go and target niche websites. You can go as specific as you can and target low competition, keywords. So you'll know it as you go and as you learn from how you do your blogging. But basically how it works is you set up a blog. And I would suggest you find first what you're really passionate about, because one of the key metrics here is that you need to post consistently, and the volume of the articles that you have is greatly impacts your visibility on the web. So if say you're passionate about your pets and you have a specific pet, let's say a golden retriever, so you can create a website and go for your golden retriever. Every day, create an article, post it. However, just to give you an idea, this may take a while. The first blog that I've had that earned me full-time income took almost a year. But I would say this is like an online real estate, because almost all of the online things that I've done, this is the most passive. Okay, because one of the websites I've done, I haven't touched it for more than a year, and the income keeps up coming, although there are ebbs and flows, just like everything else. But imagine, I haven't touched that for more than a year. I just renewed the hosting, but the income is in there. It's like it's really surprising. So and the barrier to entry here is really low. You just need to pay the hosting and the domain name every year or so, and that's it. just maintain by uploading articles every now and then. But the first couple of months will be the hardest. But you know, once you pass that, you know, that pit of despair that we call, you're in a good place. Okay, so how you earn money from it? Usually you start with ads, sponsored posts. If you grow big enough, you can even make your own course, or you can sell digital products and so on. All right, so a lot, you'll as if you focus on this one, you will know people that are earning 5 to 6 figures just from blogging alone. Okay, so next would be becoming an online tutor. So there's some websites that have a strict age limit when it comes to, you know, teaching, but as a teenager in Preply, it didn't really show a specific age requirement. So if you go to Preply, okay, you can set your own rate as a teacher or as a tutor. You can even teach the basics like English, math, science. You can charge $15 to $25 an hour. You can teach anytime and anywhere. And you, this is global, so they have more than 800,000 students globally across 180 countries. Okay, so you can go ahead and go to preply.com and see, click this one, become a tutor to get started. Okay, fourth on the list would be Swagbox. So this website has already paid more than 480 million pounds. This has been in existence for, you know, I think almost more than a decade. So if you go here, you'll see their, you know, Trustpilot reviews more than 30,000. So that's how big they are. So how it works is, once you join, you'll earn SB or Swagbox by shopping in store or online, watching entertaining videos, playing games, searching the web, answers, you know, this micro task. And in turn, you'll get a payment in the form of merchandise gift cards, such as like Amazon or Walmart gift cards, or get a cash back from PayPal. So, okay, so this wouldn't take, this only takes a couple of minutes of your spare time every day, and you'll earn from it. Okay, so next on the list is becoming a graphic designer. So if you go to websites like Fiverr, you'll see the potential of how much you can earn as a graphic designer. So here, let's see this one. I'll be your professional graphic designer. At the minimum, he's charging $25 for, you know, designing something or making a graphic design. This one is even charging $20, more than 1,000 reviews. I'll be your professional graphic designer. Now, there's a lot. If you're not yet comfortable doing graphic design, that's perfectly fine. If you have no experience, that's totally okay. There's so many courses online, free, that will only take you a couple of hours to get started. If you want to focus on a particular tool, let's say Adobe Illustrator or Adobe Photoshop or Canva, InDesign, and so on, you can go ahead and search for it online. A lot of it are free, I tell you, okay? You just need to be dedicated and you'll learn it, okay? So the good thing about graphic design is you're not tied by the hour. So if you get, you can earn as much as you want based on the number of clients that you can handle. And if you get really big enough, you can even outsource it, make your own graphic design agency, and then outsource the rest. You'll get a commission from them, okay? And then lastly is, you know, I would say writing. So if you go to Fiverr and look for writing, you don't really need to be an expert. Again, there's so many tools. There's AI tools. There's so many tools that will help you make a very good content. There are many pathways in writing. You know, you can be a content creator, you can be a copywriter, you can make, like, you can offer gigs like making a YouTube script that pays a lot. You can even, you know, make a script for press release and articles and so on. So if you go like, you know, content writing, okay, see here, this lady is charging $50. I will do SEO, blog writing, and website content writer. If you click that, 500 words. Imagine, all you have to do is to make 500 words that's SEO optimized and unique. You get paid $50. So if you go to premium, $200, 1,500 words. This may be hard at first, but I tell you, there's so many ways. I might make a video in the future on how to make this extremely easy, even for, you know, no experience. But, you know, I'll post that in another video. But basically, that's it. So Fiverr doesn't really have a strict requirement when it comes to their policy, so teenagers can apply as long as they're under permission of their legal guardian. Okay, so that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't hesitate to subscribe to my channel for more tips on how to make money online. I'll see you in the next video.